Just a few months ago, I was participating in one of the search and rescue missions of MSF. We did also have moments that we had what we call happy, good moments. Not good stories, good emotions. These are horrible stories in general. But there are times that people make it and they come to land, and this is the moment that all feelings go out.
You okay? Okay? You'll be fine.
Some of them just collapse and they start crying. Others will start praying, dancing, singing. We had grannies that would just hug us and kiss us. And but these are the moments that I keep in my mind as the good moments. Even the moments at sea. This, you could see that at sea too, when we were approaching refugees with our boat.
We are not military. We are not government. We are here just to help you.
You would immediately see the smiles coming on their face, and you would see them giving you thumbs up or making the peace sign, and seeing progressively the fear and the horror moving away from their eyes. And these are the moments of joy where life wins. Sadly, some of them believe that that's the end of the journey and that they have reached their final destination and that they will hope to have a better life and a better future. And for some of them, the reality is much more difficult, and sometimes they have not even imagined what's after that.